Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus. Available?
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.